really good filmography here. We know her from The Hunger Games, True Detective. Now she joins us. It's a new film called The Big Ugly. Here comes Leven Rambin. There she is. Hi, Leven. How are you?
Hi.
There you are. It's
How
all
are
work-
you?
Good. It's all working out. There you are in Texas. I understood you went to Texas because there's a pretty good event going on.
Yes. My dad's 75th birthday. Sorry, I'm just trying to figure out how to... There we go. Okay. I'm like, you wouldn't think I'm a millennial. My dad's 75th birthday, we surprised him at a farmhouse. My whole family came in. So here we are. It's so nice.
Well, I'm glad you're able to accomplish that. We have a picture. I don't know if you'll be able to see it from Instagram of what is being described as your new workspace. Oh, that looks really nice.
Yeah.
Look at you.
Thank you. That's my new office in Santa Monica. Doing your due diligence here.
I'm just getting into like interior designing and. I have my own place now, and I'm a big girl, so I'm really proud of that little office, and I'm making lots of movies right there on that computer.
Well, let's talk about that. A lot of people have been more productive during the pandemic. I have not. But have you found over the last several months you've been able to get a lot done?
Yes, I have. I sort of obviously can't be working on sets right now, and I love what I do, and I really miss acting and but I've been able to explore directing and writing, and I've actually done a short film and a music video and another TV show. So I've sort of been able to explore different avenues of my interests and take classes online and move and become, you know, interested in interior design. I sort of learned a lot about myself and what I can do with no help, you know, just figuring it out on my own, which is really fun.
Let's talk about The Big Ugly, this new movie. We're going to look at a clip in a second. You share the screen with some pretty big names.
Oh, yes. Some OG classic bad boys, which is why I wanted to do the movie. I just wanted to go toe-to-toe with Vinnie Jones and Ron and Malcolm, and I just thought, you know, it would be a really fun way to spend my summer in Kentucky with all these men, and I was right. It was super fun, and they, you know, I was sort of like the their little sister that they sort of ragged on constantly. But I think I got a lot like tougher and quicker witted because being around them.
Well, it's called The Big Ugly. We're gonna look at a clip. Here it is. Look.
Just can't wait. And so it goes till the day.
There she is.
How was Owensville?
Fantastic.
So you kept out of trouble as usual?
Yeah, you know me. Everybody's trying to get a piece.
Yeah.
What time you getting off?
PJ, kind of seeing somebody. You
What's
know?
Your man got to do with me?
Oh, wow, the backlighting flatters you.
Well, thank you.
There we go. Enjoy your time in Texas. We're going to tell people that The Big Ugly hits select drive-ins and video on demand. It is available today.